tough match today. But amazing comeback. I thought you were going to bring it back and, you know, get up there to make it to tie the game 3-3. So, you know, unlucky. How are you feeling?
Oh, it's tough. You know, it's always hard work. You know, we first half we dominated the game. We had 22 chances to score to the, I think, 5. You know, sometimes soccer's a game of chances. You don't take your chances and it comes back to bite you. And, you know, unfortunately we couldn't mount the full comeback, but it is positive going through. You know, the players, we did fight till the end, so that's always a positive sign.
Yeah, well done. And how do you feel about what do you do from here on in? What do you do for the week?
We keep going. We keep training hard. You know, to the boys' credit, training's been fantastic. We've been putting the intensity in. We've been putting the touches in, getting the balls in. And, you know, we just got to keep going. We go again. You know, season is the start of the season. We've still got plenty of time to go.
Yeah, well done, mate. And, yeah, thanks for having the interview, mate. Well done.
Thanks, Steve.